look up at the door and I wonder, oh, what is this? Do my eyes deceive me? Is this really what it seems? I don't believe what I see. Please tell me this is a bad dream. The store inside is empty, the employees are all gone. He says this is reality. I leave and go on home. Then my only source of enrichment is simply packed up and fled with no words of warning. Shall I betray my love and do away with commitment? I'm suffering and my vitals are falling. Across these green hills and the tattered concrete streets, I long for a meal that makes me believe. But these zealots have compromised my aching bones. The absence of your touch leaves me without a home. Guess I'll go on without my life, but any other enticements no longer fulfill me. The torture of separation is a furious flash flood of emptiness and desolation like a black roaring sea. And they just crossed out my only source of enrichment. They simply packed it and fled. Suffer.